So what do you like about being up here?
The silence.
You gotta admit one thing. Can't beat the view.
Ryan is a medical technician who developed a scanning device. She's there to install, to execute, go home.
Our main character, we wanted her to be very novice in space.
How you feeling?
Like a chihuahua that's being tumble dried.
If it makes you feel any better, I coughed up everything but my kidneys on my first ride.
And she's paired with this sort of cowboy astronaut played by George Clooney. He's the one that breathes life into every single moment because he's grateful for every single moment.
Beautiful, don't you think?
What?
The sunrise.
So you go on the journey with these two people, and then what happens shatters everything.
Mission abort. Repeat, mission abort.
We have to go, we have to go, go, go!
The idea of going to space and separating yourself from the Earth. In many ways, it doesn't make sense to be out there when life is down here.
When we started writing the script, we wanted to make it kind of an archetypical story.
This was the journey of a woman that is a metaphor of a journey of any human being facing adversities.
Sandra Bullock is able to combine strength with her coolness, but she brings the warmth that we all associate with her.
I couldn't ask for a better partner to be able to work with. You know, this is her film. She has to carry it all. So I was really happy to be able to be in support of her.
It was the most collaborative experience I've ever had, with Alfonso being the master collaborator.
The first reason you ever want to make a film is that the script is very good and the director is very good. I love the screenplay, and I think that Alfonso is one of the most talented directors in the game.
Hold up for a moment. This position is good. You want to feel the pulse of what is really important. And you have great allies and collaborators like Sandra Bullock and George Clooney, that they just help you to make sure that regardless of all of these technological gadgets around you, the core of what you're trying to do is that emotional story.
Dr. Stone and Matthew Kowalski are the sole survivors, the STS-157.
Every single person on this was in the unknown and had to work like crazy and took care of each other. There was just the hopes of being a part of something amazing and new.
Give me five.
I've got you. No. Gotcha. You've gone from seeing how small we are in this massive universe. Alfonso is giving you both sides of who we are in the evolutionary scale. Who we are in humanity, who we are in this great universe of space and Earth.
Hey, Ryan.
What?
It's time to go home.